press the bell icon and never miss any update from What's Up Bollywood. Hello everyone, welcome to What's Up Bollywood. Cricketer Virat Kohli and Anushka Sharma announced that they have become parents of a baby girl. There is immense media scrutiny around the child. Everyone wants that first look of the baby. However, the couple have gone the extra mile to make sure that no content related to their baby is out in the public domain. The security around the hospital has been tightened. Not even close relatives are allowed to visit the couple and the baby inside. A picture of baby's feet shared by Virat Kohli's brother Vikas Kohli had gone viral as first glimpse of the child, but he clarified later that it was just a random click that he posted to congratulate the couple. Now, the celebrity couple have sent personalized notes and hampers to the paparazzi requesting them for privacy at this time. Along with the hamper, there is a note for them. In the note, Virat and Anushka wrote, "Hi, thank you for all the love that you have given us for all these years. We are happy to celebrate this momentous occasion with you. As parents, we have a simple request to make to you. We want to protect the privacy of our child and we need your help and support. While we will always ensure that you get all the content you need featuring us, we would request you to kindly not take or carry any content that has our child. We know that you will understand where we are coming from and we thank you for the same." To note, Anushka and Virat's sentiment was shared by many of their fans and followers who agrees with the couple's request for privacy. Actress Raveena too thanked the paparazzi for paying heed to her request and commented, "Totally agree with that sentiment and kudos to all our photographers for always respecting people's wishes. You guys would always keep my request too when I didn't warn you all to click my children's pics when they were younger, and I take this opportunity to thank you for being kind enough." Well, what do you think about this decision of Anushka and Virat? Let us know in the comments below, and for more such updates, keep watching What's Up Bollywood.